He's an Olympic volunteer, and Alan Morash has already had a trial run in Vancouver.
The Whistler Sliding Center is beautiful. Track's long, steep, and fast. During the Olympics, I'll be working at the starting line, helping athletes get their equipment on and off the track.
Why do you volunteer for this?
I was in Calgary in 88 and too young to volunteer. Now it's my opportunity to enjoy the games from the other side of the ropes.
The Vancouver 2010 Olympic Winter Games are coming to CTV.
Do you believe?